And so I wonder if it was a coincidence that last year in December, around the same time, Christmas, we had Les Miserables, and I thought it was so interesting that we have these two operas, or these two musicals, 8 years apart. But the music sounds very, it sounds so connected to me, because it's melodies and it's things that we're familiar with. When I was young, maybe I would sing some Chinese song in the toilet and my mom would say, "Hey, what are you doing?" And it's strange, but it's okay. I think it's such a human thing to be singing. And one of the things in Les Miserables that has touched me to no end is the march that goes, "Do you hear the people sing?" We were just rehearsing this with the kids, and it's so difficult because it's a march. So when we think of a march, we think of something like, you know, something like this, and it should sound like, "Do you hear the people sing?" Something like this, but it's not, because in context, in musical context, there's something that goes, "Do you hear the people sing? Da 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 dee da." There's a kind of emotion that's in this music. And that connects to me so much on a personal level. And I hope you would share the same kind of attractiveness in this piece of music as I do. So, ladies and gentlemen, Les Miserables.